Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Red Dead Redemption. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. I hope you're having a great day. As we're getting started here, I just wanted to give a quick reminder for you guys to please like this video. Make sure you leave me a comment and definitely subscribe if you want to see more. But either way, I hope you guys enjoy watching me play Red Dead Redemption for the first time.
Let's see where else we got to go. Pay bounty. Why do I have a bounty? I don't think I can do that right now, can I?
Last night a drunken rustler told me he hid some gold in the Cueva Seca caves.
Who are you talking to?
I hear they found some treasures hidden under that frontier bridge.
That guy done lost his mind.
Get on.
All right, let's get my horse. Let's go to... We could go up here and get this guy. I still need to go to... Probably like over here is where the treasure was, right? Let's go up here first and see the stranger off. And then we'll make our way back to town. All right. Hang on. Was that Fever Few or was that Sagebrush?
You little
Oh, Red Sage. On the road again. I think I need that one. Yeah, I still need 6 desert sage is what I'm looking for. Is the purple ones. Is that what this is?
That's the flower.
That's a flower. Okay. We did that one.
Come on.
Actually, I need these too. It's a whole pack of them. Nice. They were following me. They were ready to kill me. All right, let me skin these real quick and get what we need here.
less still.
Is that a funny joke, John? All right. Over here. All right, let's see. Five deer. Kill five deer and skin them. Okay. This is what I was coming over here for. Don't need that one. And my map run out. Where are you, buddy? There he is. Yes, I am back again.
Sam. Sam Odessa. You still out here? How's it going?
Hey, Mr. Manchin, isn't it? Yeah. How you doing?
Close enough. Hey.
Manchin. I kind of like that. You all right out here?
Yeah.
You ain't too much closer to California.
Yeah, I found it. The coach wasn't so much my liking. It was a little bit slow, a little bit predictable, and a touch mundane, but these cacti are quite palatable.
I hope they are. Hey, listen, you need to find yourself a horse if you're going to head west.
Yeah, a horse is a very noble creature. Did you ever hear the tale of the horse who could do sums better than any school child?
I think I missed that one.
See, if I could have a trusty steed like that who could take me to the shining sea.
Sam, listen. California's in the west. Just follow the setting sun. It ain't that complicated. All right? You take care of yourself.
We'll be seeing you again, huh, Sam?
Setting sun.
Don't you worry about me. I'll get there my own sweet time.
Okay.
No need to check.
What is this? I mean, I don't want to kill an owl, do I? Does that count? I don't know. Horse. Come here. Sam, why don't you just hop on that train? That'll take you where you want to go. All right, map. I kind of want to go find that treasure. Isn't that somewhere over here? Here-ish? Let's kind of go over this way and let's just look at our map and see. Can I zoom in further? Rio Lobo. I mean, is this the whole section? Rio Bravo. I don't remember exactly where it was, but I was thinking it was, like, down in here somewhere. There's Seth. Here it is. Rio del Lobo. So let's go down here, actually. And then we'll look at our map and see what we can find. We may need to wait till day before we actually
go
hunt anything. Actually see what we're doing, but that's all right. Should be coming past all the coyotes I killed. Yes. Are you safe to help? Hang on.
Stop right there, mister. It's time for you.
Okay.
You need to learn respect, partner.
Dang it. That's the third time I've lost that one. I had my dead eye ready to go, too. I was that guy that kidnapped Bonnie.
Come on.
Next time I'm just gonna kill the stinking lady too. I'll tell you what. She's more trouble than she's worth.
Let's go.
Should have skinned that deer. For a second there, I was headed over to see Seth.
Let's go. Hey.
All right, let's see what we got up here. I don't know, John. You tell me. All right, let's look at this treasure map. So I need to find the campsite up top, right? So I'm by the house, so I need to go back all the way up to the top of this ridge here and find the campsite. And once I find the campsite, I can find the gap. Okay, so I need to go up. Wait, up here? No. Up there. Hey, is it up here?
Come on.
The house. So I can just kind of keep my eyes out for the campsite along the way. A little rock. Here's the campsite. Okay. Then it was through this gap. Okay, then where? Go down to the river. Okay. We're getting out of here, horse. Good boy. Is it all the way around? Actually, I have no idea. Where are we supposed to go up? Is it up there on the rock? Probably. Let's go back up.
Yeah.
I may just leave the horse and just try to climb around myself. Okay. It's your lucky day, dear. Okay, so we go down. Or should we go through and then we just go around, right? I always have a hardest time reading these maps. We go through, down and to the left, down and to the right. Because I don't think I can go up there, right? Is it down there by the river? I want to go all the way back down there without my horse. So it'll take me forever to get back up. I actually don't know. He's coming too, so I needn't have worried. Can I go over this way? Let's see. Yep. Oh, wait, what was that? Did I find it? That's not it. There's no way that this is. This is it. Okay. Well, I found it faster than I did last time, but there's no way I would have found that regularly. Based on the map.
There you go.
Sweet. Treasure map number 3. All right, where's this house at? Treasure Hunter Rank 4. All right, bud. We are going back down.
Come on.
Wish I could do some fishing here. That'd be pretty cool. To this house and see if we can do anything up there. I should have looked at that while I was up there, but I did not.
Yeah.
There's a chest in here. Nice. Anything else? That's it. All right, good enough. All right, so let's see what else we got to do here. Is this the California guy again? Yep. Can't get rid of that guy. We've got Irish, we've got Seth. That looks like it's about it for now. We still need to finish off this American Appetites. Let's go do that. And then we may take a look at the movie thing that's playing there. Actually, we don't even need a waypoint. We can just kind of get... We might even be able to do it right here. Set up a waypoint. A campsite. We probably should get the better campsite. Need a better spot. Okay, that works, I guess. Straight into town.
Mister, she's gone.
Who's gone?
Who is?
My wife, she's gone. She went out picking mushrooms in the hills near Hanging Rock and they got her. The stories are true.
What'd the police do about it?
Oh, about as much as you'd expect. Made me fill out a form.
Beryl ain't strong, but she's a good girl. I'll see what I can do.
Howdy.
Here he comes. She is up here. Where are we going?
Go.
She's just ran headfirst into a rock.
Let's go.
Hey, okay, we're at the Hanging Rock. Now the last one was up on top. So we probably need to do that
Let's
again.
Go.
Let's see how close we are. We need to go basically straight north, right along the railroad tracks, looks like. This way?
Come on.
closer. Beryl, are you out here? Well, something's out here. Yep, same place as the last one. There's only a hand and a foot left of her. Not good. Still need to pay off my bounty over here. Not sure why I have a bounty. What else we got to do? Only one stranger, and then just some other missions. Let's go do Seth. It's been a while since we've talked to him.
Come on.
I didn't read what that said. Though you completed a part of the encounter, the story is not over. Check back at the sheriff's office in the future.
Come on.
All right, you got it. All right, this seems like a good place to pause, so I will do Seth's mission in the next episode, so make sure you stick around if you want to see that. If you guys made it to the end of the video, thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it so much. If you enjoyed, make sure you leave a like on the video and subscribe if you're new, but Seth and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.